I think too, and I know that sometimes when folks are on the call here, you must. I sometimes wonder. Sometimes we're having discussion, and sometimes we're having politics, and sometimes it seems like we're having church. But I would say that there's a reason for that. And that reason is that in truth, our true citizenship involves all those things. For I don't see how we can truly fulfill our vocation of citizenship according to God's will, except we are doing so as citizens of the kingdom of God.